Fury work it forward. Here's a chance for Tiesel. Maxim Tiesel in the 36th minute. And Ottawa Fury FC have that two-goal lead.